Hi guys, welcome back to Evie.Daisy25. As you can see, we are on Zoom again. That could change today, so Daisy, tell them what we're doing.
We are going to town. We're just going to get, I think we're just going to Costa or something. Our mums are getting a coffee and we're just going to go to like some shops, obviously social distance and stuff.
But we're going to bring you along with us and we're going to like show you what stuff we're getting, show you things that we might recommend you buying and stuff like that. So the next clip you will see is us in town. So see you in town.
We're in Poundland. No, apparently Poundland Beauty is quite good. So, thank you. Apparently Poundland Beauty is really good. Oh my god, this is the best section of Poundland. The sweets. Stop staring. I really want to look at Poundland Beauty because apparently, oh my god, we should do a TikTok. Okay, we'll be back when you've done a TikTok. Basically, we haven't bought anything from Poundland. We don't know how we're going to get out without buying anything. Do we just go out like that? Okay. But it's going to look at least awesome. Where's our mum? Where are they? Basically, we're getting a Costa. We're getting a Costa, we're getting a mocha. So, we'll see you.
Side, O2, whatever that is. It's like a
day. Hello. And
then
he's calling her mum.
Hello, it's Kate. I want to leave her a message.
And we're ringing our mums because they're like all the way back at the thing to ask if we can go in Boots and WHSmith because we forgot about it.
Ready? So. I'm going to leave a message.
We're asking.
Mummy, I love you so much.
Can we go to Boots? Because we'll be on the best behaviour.
Actually, no, we're going to go to WHSmith.
Both.
We want to go to WHSmith and what's it called? Boots. So please, I love her so much.
Eight finishes.
She does not pick up my walk.
That is really funny. We'll be back.
Just run up. Be like, Mum, can I go?
We'll be back for the reaction to see if they say yes or no.
We're in Boots. Yeah, it's nice. Oh my god. See, I want somebody Tangley's bro. That woman's like, no. Probably. Why is it? Do tangling spray when your like hair gets quite tangly. No, but that's just spray. I don't know what it is. Oh, here, detangling spray. $5.99.
So
Jesus Christ.
I'll buy it for you.
No, don't. Huh? My nose is running because I'm like so hot.
It's so hot.
I know.
Get some hair done.
Huh?
Get some hair done.
No. I don't want hair done.
This is not very good.
I'd have that when I was younger. Chuck farm. I think I might actually die in here. Oh my god, look at these. Oh my god, these are so good. They're so good for like traveling. You know what I mean? You know, like if you go like on traveling.
Brushing face oil.
Oh my god, I actually need some new wipes. They better be cheap. They better be cheap. I've literally. Oh, but I've got 2p. Never mind.
Huh?
I know because I spent all my money. Because.
Get this guy.
Shall I like turn it around?
I want to buy this, but I don't
know
if it'll hurt
her face. Get it then if you want to. It's quite cheap, so yeah. $1.35. Yeah.
You're gonna get it?
Yeah, I'm gonna get it.
Okay.
£37 for hair. No. Like they're usually like, I don't know, like £90 and they're reduced to £37. Wait, did you actually get it? I don't think we got it. Sit down. Oh my god. Honestly, there's this like body lotion that I really want, but I want to see how much it is. I don't know why I just do. Look at all of these. This is like all the set that I used to have. These are that's I've got.
I'm gonna get my food.
Hang on. Yeah, this is the stuff that I want. It's $4.99, the summer body. It like gives you like a tan. I really want it.
Do something
WHSmith. Oh my god.
That is so cute. I don't need it anymore. I don't need any more, really.
There's like a small... Oh, that's not a small one. What is it, small one?
there's a small one!
Look at this.
That's a cute pencil cake.
Look, literally, there's like a mini version.
And that's
more paper.
That is cute. I love the... that one. Oh, yes, Evie.
Spots. Let's go get loads of books.
That's so cute!
I like that. Let's go get loads of books because we're a bookworm.
Yeah.
Not. See, if I was in here when I was younger, I always want
this
one of these.
This one's got the same birthday as me.
I was always want one of these when I was younger.
Look at that.
Oh my god, these
We're at the kids section.
Live, love,
I like that one.
When we'd come in here and we'd be like, Mum, can we get some like slime stuff? Yeah, when we were younger, we would literally always want to get some.
I could buy it.
Oh, look at that. Clear glue and it's like massive.
This one's like way more cheap and it's still good. You wanted organisers? What about this? Do you want this for your organisers?
To buy this. Joking.
My hair keeps getting wet.
Oh, no, I forgot to get the
boom
though. This is why I came in.
Gotta get back. Gotta get
back. I've got a bag from the jewelry for you.
What?
Purple one.
What was that pen? This pen. It's a really nice pen a few days ago, but I can't remember where it was.
It's so cute.
Oh my god, that is so cute.
Oh, hello there!
I need a new rubber. Because I needed a new rubber.
Why don't you get these?
I'll tell you what, I want to get a new rubber.
Why don't you get these easy rubbers?
I want to get a new rubber.
Yeah, got one here for you.
Hello, hello, is there anybody in there?
You could just get this one.
This one.
It's a rubber.
It's a marine though. It's a marine.
Yes,
I don't know which one I should get.
Which one do you prefer?
Wait, hang on, let's just see what they're going to be. Oh, this is a sharpener and a rubber. Oh, that's a rubber. Hello, everybody. Oh, that is good. I like that.
Do you want that one? You can't. Oh, yeah, you have money now.
So it's a bit later after I've just been editing that video that you just saw, town video. Yeah. Basically, we did go to a few other shops. We went to Superdrug as well. That was the first shop we went to. But I don't know where the footage went. Like, I think Daisy recorded it on her phone. But like, when she was trying to send it to me, it wasn't there. So I don't know what happened to it. But that's where we got most of our stuff. So that's why we didn't really get much stuff in the video. I only got one thing. And that was the foaming wash from Boots. That was like the only thing we got in the video. That was because we got most of our stuff from Superdrug. So, yeah. From Superdrug, I got a face mask. I got this, like, what are they called? Serum drops. And Daisy got a face mask brush. So that was what we got. And, yeah, just wanted to let you know because, yeah, it was quite... I don't really know where it went, but, yeah. Just wanted to let you know because if you were wondering... Yeah, you probably wouldn't be wondering, but I just wanted to tell you anyway. So, that is the end of the video. Please make sure to click subscribe, like this video if you want to see more vlogs. And yeah, that's kind of all I have to say. So, just make sure to put the notification bell on when you subscribe too, because you'll be notified when we post our next video. Bye, guys!